In this video, we're going to show you how to discover or add a data collection device in BigIQ. You need to add a data collection device, or DCD, to your BigIQ to collect BigIP data so that you can manage it with BigIQ. In this release, in addition to event and alert log data, you can view and manage statistical data for your devices. But you need a DCD to do that. So, start by logging in, then under the System tab, go to BigIQ Data Collection, then select BigIQ Data Collection Devices. As you can see on the Data Collection Devices screen, there are no DCDs in this cluster. To add a DCD, I'll use the management address of my DCD in the IP address field. Then I'll add the admin username and password, put in the transport address, which is usually the internal self IP address of the DCD, and click Add. This process can take a while, as the BigIQ authenticates with the BigIQ DCD and adds it to the BigIQ configuration. But once this is complete, you can see that the device has been added successfully. Now you'll notice that there are no services added at this point. To add services, click Add Services. I'm managing a BigIP that manages my access policies, so I'm going to activate the access services. The listener address already has the management IP address of my DCD in it, so now I'll just click Activate. Back on the Data Collection Devices page, you can see that the activation worked. Thank you for watching this video on discovering or adding a data collection device in BigIQ. For more information, go to the documentation section on support.f5.com.